Take left T40 in direction of Calais, Bern. Continue straight for 15 minutes to exit 3 Newport.
Thank you.
Average speed check zone ahead. Entering average speed check zone.
Thank you.
in 1.5 kilometers. Use the right lane to exit right to exit 3 Newport. Then keep right.
Umuulan, bumubuhos ng langit sa iyong mga mata. Kapag mayroong puno sa inaagos ng lupa, ngunit di ka mag-isa.
Exit right to exit 3 Newport. Then use the right lane to keep right and 355 in direction of Newport. Exiting average speed enforcement zone. Use the right lane to keep right and 355 in direction of Newport.
Yes, madam.
In 600 meters, continue straight on N355 Kinderlohn. Continue straight on N355 Kinderlohn. In 400 meters, turn right on N39 Pelikanstraat. Turn right on N39 Pelikanstraat.
Look you what made me do. You make me do. Maulan dito guys. Diyan ba sa Pilipinas guys? Pag vlogger lang laging nagsasabi ng guys. Hello guys, guys. Laging guys. Kapag mayroong unos ay aagos ang luha. Ngunit di ka mag-iisa.
Kaibigan. In 1.2 kilometers. At the roundabout, take the fourth exit on N34 Albert the First Lawn.
Buhos na ulan, aking mundo'y lunuring tuluyan. Tulad ng pag-agos mo, di mapipigil ang puso ko. Sumasamo, pag-ibig ko'y umaapaw. Damdamin ko'y umihiyaw sa tuwan. Tuwing umuulan at tapiring ka,
kala mo hindi ako na-stress sa highway, no? Stress na stress kaya ako sa highway. I hate highway because it's very, 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 very faster. I don't like...
Turn left on Duinkerkestrad.
Galit na yung nagtuturo. Masungit na yung yung ways, yung babae sa ways. Kasi ibang direction to eh. Kakaunin ko na yung anak ko. Sabi niya, lumigo ka na sa kaliwa. Parang ganun yung intonation niya.
Turn left on N396, Willem de Roulon. Then turn right on N39, Astridland. Turn left on Sint-Sebastianstraat. Then turn left on N396, Willem de Roulon.
Okay, I will turn to the left, but I will
turn left on N396, Willem de Roulon.
I will pick up my kid, you know. So So nandito na tayo, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching my travel. Bye-bye.